right, guys. Hey there. It's a little loud because we got the motorcycle riders behind me. They're going to hang tight so I can actually talk to Katya a little bit about this amazing show, Circus Vargas, in Roseville this weekend. It is a pirate theme, and I am the honorary pirate. Yes. Tell us a little bit about the story and what people are going to see.
Well, we're super thrilled to be here. You know, we're coming every year, 8 years in a row here in Roseville. We'll also be heading to Folsom. But yeah, the shows that we try to put on every year is completely different. And every year we want somebody to take home something from the experience. And this year is no different. Talks about this little boy. He's actually a circus clown. His parents are telling him to get ready for the circus, but all he wants to do is be a pirate. So he plays with his pirate toys, and you know, we're just getting ready for the big show, and he falls asleep. And the pirates come into his dream, take over his dream, and show him the way of the pirates. And so he kind of goes through, should I be a pirate? Should I be a circus performer? You know, that's where he gets to see all the amazing circus acts, like the motorcycles, the trapeze. And then at the end, he realizes, you know what? I can be a pirate and a circus performer. So, you know, the heart of the story is that, you know, you can be anything you dream about, and sometimes you have to just combine your dreams with reality, but still make it real.
And all of that magic happens right under the big top here in this tent. It is such an intimate setting. There's a chance to meet performers at the end of the show. So it's really a lot of fun. Now, the motorcycle riders set up right behind us. They want to get started. The problem is we can't talk when they're riding.
Totally talk, Lori. Melissa shouts every single Friday for high school kickback. You can just sit there. This is amazing when they do this. No one understands like why they do this or how they do this, but everyone just loves to watch. It's crazy. And then the other question is, how do they know when to stop? How do they know when to stop and how do they stop? You'll get answers to those questions if you go check out Circus Vargas. Circus Vargas is back there in Roseville coming up soon. Time now is 7:25 on this Thursday morning. People, sometimes when the sign says don't disturb the animals, it's for your own safety. Coming up, see how one kayak